they're huge canines, actually makes them very intimidating, very scary. I don't know what he's thinking. Definitely he's a male. You rarely come across females out in the open like this. Mostly it is, you know, males. I thought he had an injury, but no, he's okay. Usually they'll try and find a new spot amongst the waters. Okay, he's turned around now. Look at that. It's just beautiful.